A boiler shell is made up of 14 mm thick Fe415 steel plates. If the joint is one second. If the joint is double bolted, lap joint with M16 bolts of grade 4.6 at a distance of 50 mm, determine the design strength of the joint for pitch width . Is it a safe design? If the internal diameter of bolt is 1 meter and steam pressure is 1.2 MPa. So this is the problem they given. I will read clearly. A boiler shell is made up of 14 mm thick and Fe415 plates. You people already know the boiler is like, you know, it's like a water bottle. The shape is like this. The plate, whatever the plate, it is a 415 plate and the thickness is 14 mm. If the joint is double butt joint, if you use the double butt bolted joint, which is a M16 bolt of grade 4.6, that is the diameter is 16 mm of the bolt at a distance of 50 mm. Now we have to determine the design strength of the joint for pitch width. So we have to calculate the design strength, even it is in bearing and also shear. We have to design in two ways. And again, they are asking, is it a safe design if the internal diameter of the bolt is 1 meter and steam pressure is 1.2 meter? Anyway, I will draw the diagram easily. Yes. These are the bolted connections. So this one is a bolted connection. They will give this one in the examination directly. Okay. And this is the PR equal to 12 MPa. Now please observe this one second. So if you observe this one, this is the diagram. So now if you observe, this is the pitch. They will give directly 50 mm, the distance between the two center to center bolts. So what they are saying, the solution, the diameter of the bolts equal to 16 mm. Why? Because we are taking M16. Okay. So next. Diameter of bolt, the bolt hole D0. So how much? I will ask someone. Please respond, Jagadish. 168. If the diameter of the bolt is 16 mm, what is the hole diameter? How we will calculate that? Please unmute yourself. Yeah, last class cheppanamma meeku. పేజ్ నెంబర్ 73 ఆఫ్ ఐఎస్ 800 ఓపెన్ చేసి అక్కడ క్లియరెన్స్ ఉంటుంది. సాయి కిరణ్ తగుళ్ళు ఆర్ యు దేర్? సుధీర్ యా సాయి కిరణ్ తగుళ్ళు ఓకే. వాట్ ఇస్ ద హోల్ డయామీటర్ టెల్ మీ.
తెలియదు సార్ యాక్చువల్లీ. లాస్ట్ క్లాస్ ఇంగ్లీష్ సార్ సిగ్నల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ సార్ ఇంగ్లీష్ సార్ లాస్ట్ క్లాస్
మీకు ఐఎస్ 800 ప్రింట్ అవుట్ తీసాము మనం సాయి కిరణ్.
హలో
ప్రింట్ అవుట్ తీసావా ఐఎస్ 800 కోడ్ బుక్?
హలో తీయలే సార్.
సో యూ హౌ టు సీ ఇప్పుడు మీరు కోడ్ బుక్ తీయలేదు లాస్ట్ క్లాస్ రాలేదు ఇప్పుడు నేను చెప్పే ప్రాబ్లం ఎలా ఎలా మీకు అర్థమవుద్ది? సో దట్స్ వై
వీడియో అప్లోడ్ చేశారు సార్
చూసా యెస్టర్డే నేను మీకు షేర్ చేశాను ప్లీజ్ రిఫర్ దట్ వన్ ఎస్ఎస్ బావికట్టి టెక్స్ట్ బుక్. ఇఫ్ యు హావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ ఆస్క్ మీ ఓకే సాయి కిరణ్.
ఓకే సార్ ఓకే సార్
ఎనీవే ఐ విల్ ఫర్ యువర్ కైండ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఐ విల్ అగైన్ షేర్ యూ ప్లీజ్ వెయిట్ ఫర్ వన్ సెకండ్. సీ మై డియర్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్ వేస్ట్ ఆఫ్ టైమ్. వై? బికాస్ లాస్ట్ టూ క్లాసెస్ ఐఎమ్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్ for the better understanding. Yeah, Gopal Krishna, 18 mm, you are right answer. You are the only person following the class very good manner. Yeah, this one page number 73, so table number 19. Now we are taking the class 16 to 22, so the standard clearance in the diameter is 2 mm. So what it is saying that when the size of hole equal to nominal diameter of the fastener plus clearance, the nominal diameter is 16, the clearance is 2. 16 plus 2 is 18. Okay, like that we have to follow. Yeah, that's why if you didn't attend the class it's very difficult. So 16 plus 2 you will get 18 mm. This is the hole diameter. Okay, now what they given in the strength of plates per 50 mm width. The thickness they given already 14 mm and the pitch or width they given that is a 50 mm and FU is the 410 MPa. Why? Because we are taking FE 410 steel. So now the number of bolts in the double joint per 50 mm width we will take 1. So already yesterday class I told you there is a formula AN. What is the AN? Anyone please respond. What is the AN formula? So AN equal to net effective area of the plate. Formula is B minus N D naught plus summation of PSI square 4GI into T. So there is no staggered, that's why this PSI is completely zero. Now the B value, if you observe the B value, it is here. Wait for one second. Yeah, the B value is 50, T value is 14. So just substitute into this formula. 50 minus number of bolts 1 and D naught is 18 and the thickness of the plate 14 they given in the problem. Okay, so finally how much I will get the answer? Please respond anyone. 50 minus 18 into 14, tell me the answer. Yes, the answer is 448 mm square. Very good. Good. Next, calculate the design strength of plate per 50 mm width. TDN equal to 0.9 fu into an by gamma l ml. So 0.9 into fu is 410, an is 448, and gamma l is 1.25. Tell me the answer here. This is the design strength. So we have to calculate the design strength. So please tell me the answer. The formula for the design strength is design strength of the plate. Yes, the answer is 132.250 kilonewton. Okay. The next one, the strength. So all are easy. Yesterday class we done already. Strength of bolts for 50 mm width. I told you already. It is a lap joint. The shear planes or the shank are zero. As there are two bolts per pitch width considered. You seen already. If you observe here, they are considered the two bolts for the pitch. So that's why here we are taking the n, the number of plates we are considering the two. Okay, so number of bolts. So now calculate the area of the bolts. What is the formula? Area of the bolts. Please, anyone. Yesterday class I told you already. Gopalakrishna, please unmute yourself. What is the area of the bolt? Hello.
0.78 pi by 4 d square.
Yes, you are right. So all of you, my dear students, please follow my class clearly. Okay. 0.78 into pi by 4 into d is nothing but 16 square. We got 156.83 mm square. This is the area of the bolt. Now from this, calculate the ultimate strength. So the ultimate strength is VNSB. So what is the formula for VNSB? All of you open the code book, page number 75. Page number 75, open page number 75. The formula is FUB by root 3 into NN into ANB plus NS into ASB. My dear students, yesterday I shown you already, but anyway, again I will show you the page number. Why? Because some people are giant today. Yes. Yeah. In this page number 75, please refer this one. This is the VNSB equal to FU by NN into ASB plus NS into ASB. This is the formula, my dear students. No need of by hatting this one. So all of you go through this one. Okay. So whatever I am writing here. Now I substitute here. I substitute in this equation. That's what I am saying. If you understand, this subject is very, very easy. All equations are available. FUB by 400. So this FUB, how we will got 400 means? The grade is 4.600. The ultimate strength is 400 and FUB and FY equal to 0.6 into 400. Okay. This one yesterday also I told you clearly. Now you can check this one. If you have any doubts, ask me. Okay. By root 3 and NN is 2 into 156.83. So here this NS is 0. Okay. The answer we will get 72436 newtons. This is the ultimate strength, but we need the design strength. The design strength VDSB equal to VNSB by gamma MB. So VNSB is nothing but 72436 by gamma MB is the factor of safety 1.25. This VNSB just now we calculated here only. Okay. So how much value we will get? The final value is 57.949 kilonewton. This is the design strength in the shear. But yesterday I told you already we have to calculate the design strength in the bearing also. Okay, the design strength in bearing is first I will tell you the ultimate strength of the per bolt. When you are calculating that one, there is a ultimate formula. I will write again the ultimate bearing strength of each bolt equal to 2.5 kb dtfu. This one I told you already yesterday, even it is available in the page number 75 also. Now we have to calculate the kb value. The kb is the least of following. Like yesterday I told you, the first condition is e by 3d naught. Here there is no edge distance, that's why they provided the sufficient edge distance. Now it is not a factor to decide the kb. Okay, the second condition is p by 3d naught minus 0.25. so here p is a pitch 50, 3 into d naught is the whole diameter, that is 18, minus 0.25, that is a 0.6759. okay, now c equal to fub by fu, that is a 400 is a fub, fu is a 410, so we got 0.9756, and the d is a 1.0. so now which one is less if you compare into this one? So from these three equation, the kb value, whichever is less, we will take that one. The less value is 0.6759. okay, now substitute into the formula ultimate bearing capacity of the here. Substitute all values, we got it now. So please substitute into this, you will get the answer. So now I will substitute here. It is 2.5 into kb, just now we got it, that is a 0.6759, and d value is 16, and t value is the thickness, that is a 14, fu value is a 410. Okay, so finally tell me the answer. Yes, yeah, people are responding good. Yes, 15586. Okay, so write that one here, 155.187 kilonewton. You people are writing in the newtons, now I change into the kilonewtons. This is the condition. Now as there are two bolts are there, the design strength, that one is 2 into 155.187, that is 310.374 kilonewton. It is greater than VDSB, whatever we calculated. The VDSB is 57 kilonewton. Okay, so finally the design strength of the bolts, the design strength of the bolt equal to 57.94 kilonewton. So from where you got 57, I will tell you. Okay, please wait for a while. This one, see here, we got the design strength value is from this formula, we got 57.949, but if you check in the bearing, we got 310.374. so from the shear and the bearing, whichever is less, you have to take the design strength of that bolt, that is the 57.94. okay, so now the strength per joint of 50 mm width, whatever we are taking the strength per joint, it is lesser than design strength and also plate also. That's why to check the satisfy whatever it may be, we are taking the value. Now we have to calculate, check for safety of the joint, whether it is safe or not. I will check. Please wait for a while. I will draw clearly to check the safety of joint. So how we will draw? There is a formula. Action of applied force is a hook stress equal to PR into capital D by 2T. This is the formula. So where PR is the given in the formula, that is 1.2, and also D is the diameter of the boiler, that is the 1 meter they given already. Okay, that is 1000 mm, and thickness is nothing but 14 mm. So now I will substitute into this. Okay, so what is the PR? PR is the applied pressure, and D is the diameter of boiler. So this is the conditions. Now the formula is for the hook stress, PR into D by 2 into T. So PR is a 1.2, D is a 1000, and 2 into 14, T is the thickness of the plate. So tell me the answer. Gopalakrishna, Sai Shivaram, good. Gautam Reddy, okay, good. 123, good. Sudhir, good. Your right answer. So what about others? Please respond in the chat box, all of you. Why? Because you see, it is not a drama class. I am explaining each and everything clearly. I am writing properly. Okay. Yes, Vinay Kumar, Naveen. Next, what about others? Satvika, good. Yeah, please respond. Nikhil, good. Lokesh, good. So the answer is Jyotika Jeremiah, good. So answer I will write, that is a 42.857 Newton per mm square. Okay, so now when you are calculating the force for 50 mm length, how we will calculate? We already got the action of applied force. Okay, so that is 42.857 multiply with the thickness and also pitch. So you will get the force for the 50 mm length. You will get 30,000 newtons. If you convert, that is the 30 kilonewton. Now the factor design action. Factor design action, that means we have to apply the factor of safety for this force, 1.5 into 30. So you will get 45 kilonewton. So now we got the design strength is whatever we got, the design strength equal to 57.949 kilonewton, which is greater than design action. So the design action we got 45 kilonewton. Okay. So now whatever we are designing, the design strength is greater than the design action. So hence, the design is safe. Yeah, like this you have to write properly. Anyway, I will explain briefly within 1 second. Please wait for one while. Okay. So yesterday class I told you already the lap joint problem, same like this. Okay. For assignment, I am giving a small problem, the butt joint condition here. So from the SS Balukatti textbook, example 3.2, under the bolted connection. So all of you please go through that one and please make it fast. Now, the boiler shell is made up of 14 mm thick and Fe415 plates. They given already. It is a double bolted lap joint. They given the bolt is a M16. That means the diameter of the bolt is 16 mm and grade is 4.6 at a distance of 50 mm. So now we have to determine the design strength of the joint for the pitch width. So again, you have to say, is it safe design if the internal diameter of the bolt is 1 meter and the steam pressure is 1.2. Steam pressure is nothing but PR, whatever we take in, and D, capital D is the 1 meter. Okay, so this is the condition. Whatever I drawn here, the diagram, the pitch is 50. Okay, the internal pressure is 1.2 mm. So now they given the thickness and width or pitch is same, and Fe is 410. And first we calculated the net effective area. We have a formula like this. Okay, but here when staggered pitch is there, then only we will take this into the consideration. Otherwise, it is zero. So we got the area of the plate, and then the design strength of the plate. There is a formula like this. That is a 0.9 Fe into An by gamma ML. If you get this one, so after that, when you have to calculate the strength of bolts for 50 mm width, we are taking two rows. That's why for the pitch, so we are taking the two number of bolts. So for the area of the bolt, there is a formula 0.78 into pi by 4 d square. We will get answer like this. And the ultimate strength, the formula is this one. Even it is available in the page number 75 of IS 800 code book. Please refer this one. Okay. So everything we know here, and we are substituted. This FUB, how I got, we got it yesterday, I told you. If it is 4.6 grade of bolt, the first, this is a 400, this is FUB, and FY is the 0.6 into 400. So like that we will calculate. And the design strength is, the formula we have, VNSB by gamma MB. The design strength in the bearing, the formula for this one, 2.5 into KB DTFU. For this KB, whenever the following four conditions are there, the first one is E by 3D0, second one is this, third one is this, fourth one is this one. So if you check all this, whichever is less, we will take into the consideration. Okay, so the finally, in the shear and the bearing, whichever is less, we will take that one for the design strength of bolts. So after that, to check the safety of the joint, the formula is here. Now PRD, they given the pressure and also diameter of the bolt, and T is the thickness. I substituted here, we got 42.857. So that one again multiply with the thickness and also a pitch to get the force per unit, then we will get answer. So for this one, apply the factor of safety, that is a factor design action. So we got around 45. So already we are taking the design strength is 57.949. It is greater than design action. So whatever we are taking, the design is safe. So my dear students, the procedure is same for any type of the bolts. It's single butt or double butt, lap or butt joint, almost equal. But the thing is that you have to practice, you have to open the code book. Okay. And one more important thing I will tell you. In the page number 73, whatever you are observing here. So this page number 73 is the most important one. The table number 19, the first step when you are taking, you have to check the diameter of the bolt, whether it is M16 or M20, M22. That means 16, 20, 22 means that is the grade of, diameter of the bolt. So from that, or suppose the grade of your diameter of the bolt is 16 to 22 mm, the clearance we will add 2. So 16 plus 2 equal to 18. That is the hole diameter, that is the size of hole. Like that you have to take here. And next, if you observe in the page number 75, the page number 75 also, all the formulas are there, especially when you are taking the design strength of the bolt, even you have to take the in shear condition and also bearing condition. So both are there, like shear capacity of the bolt and also bearing capacity of the bolt. If you look into deeply the page number 75, all the formulas and equations are available here only. We will take the equations here and we will solve the equation. So then only you will get answer. You see, VDSB equal to VNSB by gamma MB. Again, VNSB is the nominal shear capacity. That is nothing but Fu by root 3 into NN into ANB plus NS into ASB. So go through this formula, you will get the answer. Same like that, if there is a reduction factor, we will check this one. And bearing in the capacity of the bolt, there is again formula, again nominal bearing strength, here nominal shear strength, here nominal bearing strength. So you will get the formula, that is 2.5 into KB DT Fu. In that formula, we will substitute and we will get the answer. This is the